10 years ago this weekend, I wrote a song. There's a lot of changes going on in my life then, and challenges and crises. That's life. We all are going through that right now in some degree or another. So 10 years ago this weekend, I wrote a song kind of about that. This is called Easter Monday. It's my Easter Monday, I am risen from the dead. When this passes over me, I feel more like me instead. I cast my line into a deep red sea. Ignore the words that a wise man said. Got caught up with myself instead. All these things, they're just for show. A raging fire, a catalyst for change. It leaves a wound where you touch the flame. Hating you wouldn't hurt so much if I didn't love you so much. If I didn't love you so much. It's my Easter Monday, I am risen from the dead. When this passes over me, I feel more like me instead. I cast my line into a deep red sea.